finally come to the most beautiful region and one of the most I liked, which is San Estef. And then first, we're going to sample a bottle of 2014. It's a very special reserve called Barnvert from Satudicom. Okay. Well, the wine actually is 2014. It should be young, but actually you can see that it's start to be maturing already. In the nose, you have all the tobacco, you have all the red fruit agents, and yes, you also have some fresh raspberry and strawberry in the nose. It's really attractive. Now, in the palate, it's so soft, so silky and elegant. You have tannin still running around, but actually it's soft tannin, not really punching to your palate. At the same time, the fruit agent and also the most important is the fresh acidity. It gives the wine living up, okay? I think the wine having a great potential. By saying that, I think the softness, the roundness is also can count on this without any sulfate. No addition in any sulfide into the whole production. That's why the wine is really giving you a very nice, elegant structure in the mouth, in the palate. Then we go. We're changing to the Satudicom. Actually, two wine is really coming from the same area. But this one is a barrel sample, 2016. My own period just passed, and then now I have the luxury to taste this wine now on. Now the wine, the color is really solid, very high density in the red color. In the nose, you have a lot of big cherry, dark cherries character, and really fruit jammy character. Of course, it's a barrel sample. Normally, you will see in this sense. In the palate, of course, now it's really growing, but you have big fruit roundness. At the same time, tannin is everywhere. And this wine is really complete. You get all the elements inside. I think when it's finished, when it's in 1 year, 1.5 years time, when it's bottled, it will be a very, very outstanding wine. 2016, according to the weather report, it is really an outstanding year. I think everybody is really looking forward to this 2016, particularly from San Estef. Now we go to the other one, which is Satu Cruzat. Also one of the very much I like from San Estef. This is 2015 is the other very, very outstanding year. A lot of people talk about this one already, but let's see. And this one is just been bottled. Well, you smell all the black fruit and also some raspberry, strawberry freshness, but it's not really exhibiting everything. I think the wine is being just bottled and then everything is being integrated. That's why in the nose is not much that you can really dictate, but actually you can really smell some nice fruit agents from the nose. Well, in the palate, you get everything. You get the roundness from the fruit agents. You get the acidity. It just right to hold everything around. And at the same time, full of tanning. But the tanning is not harsh. It's not tight. Actually, it's full and rich. But at the moment, you already find some soft tanning characters already. I think it's a kind of silky, elegant future for this wine. And ensuring you that this wine is really need some 5-6 years at least, that you can really see is real on its own. But if you really want to drink it now, then you really need to prepare it, open it, decant it, let it breathe for 1 or 2 hours. I think you will have a great enjoyment out of it.